We all know that methamphetamine is destroying our communities. Yet here in District 27, meth cooks and dealers continue to walk free on our streets, having received little or no punishment. My name is Brian Keister. I'm a former policeman and prosecutor. We need a district attorney who's willing to stand up and fight and put these dangerous criminals where they belong, behind bars. Vote for me, Brian Keister, on November 2nd.